Jawa Tuklefa. Today I will make a small experiment. I have the three materials: a plastic, carton, also iron. The magnet will not attract the plastic. Also, the magnet will not attract the carton. The magnet will attract iron, as you see. Bye bye. Hi, I am Jawad Khalifa. Today I will show you how the magnet attracts and repels. The magnet has two poles, north and south. If we put south with south, they will repel. If we put north with north, they will repel. If we put north with south, south, they will attract. So if we put the same poles, they will repel. If we put the different poles, they will attract. Bye bye.